Hi everyone, my name is Kimberly Alkemade. I'm a Dutch sprinter on the 100 and 200 meter. I won bronze on the 200 meter at the Paralympic Games in Tokyo. And I started my career as a full-time athlete in 2018. I lost my leg during a bus accident. My mother also died during this bus accident. My two older brothers and fathers got light wounded. It was a traumatic bus accident, and at that time it was not sure if I was going to make it. So it was really a miracle that I survived. But here I am. First running blade was from Otto Bock, and after that I also tested for a very short time the Oescher blade, and I think 1 year before the Paralympic Games, my manager contacted with Xyborg to test the Xyborg blade, and yeah, immediately I had the feeling that it was fitting my running style, and that is actually what you want. You want to find the blade that fits your running style, and I want to run like a sprinter, and because of the design of Xyborg and how it is developed, it really pushes you to run like a real sprinter on two legs, because the difference, it feels like I'm more imbalanced, and like with the other blades, this was not the case. The difference between put on my daily leg or put on my running blade is huge. I think you can compare this to when you put on your running spikes, then you know you're going to race or you're going to run fast in training. And when you put on your normal daily shoes, then you know you're going to walk and maybe do your house cleaning, or in my case, I can also do my power sessions on my daily leg. So it really gives a lot of more physical options in how you move your body, and that's freedom. My life goal is to empower women to participate in sports. What you see in Paralympic sport, there are still more men than women, and with my story and my life goal, I want to show women that they are strong enough and that it's possible.